Hi, this is Lestan Passio from TechyV.com. Today I am going to show you a quick review on TeraCopy, the fastest Windows copy tool. One of the most common complaints about newer versions of Windows is the slow copying speed, especially when transferring lots of files over this network. If you want to speed up your copying, or if you regularly transfer large amounts of data and have to stop the process to perform some other disk intensive task, this program may be just what you need. TeraCopy is a compact program designed to copy and move files at the maximum possible speed, providing the user a lot of features. Copy files faster. TeraCopy uses dynamically adjusted buffers to reduce seek times. Pause and resume file transfer, error recovery, interactive file list, shell integration, and full Unicode support. To download TeraCopy, go to this URL and you can find the download link here and click on it. You can see that the latest version of TeraCopy is being downloaded. Please wait until the download is complete. The download is completed. Go to the downloaded folder and double click on the TeraCopy file. Give permission. And then you can see that the TeraCopy setup has started. Click next to continue. Accept the license agreement and click next. Click next. And here you can see that it asks for the destination location. You can click browse if you want to store the TeraCopy in another location. This is the default location and click next. Here it asks for some additional options like creating a desktop icon and associating TeraCopy with MD5 and SSV files. I recommend checking this create desktop icon and clicking next. The TeraCopy is successfully installed and click next. It asks whether to launch TeraCopy. Make sure it's ticked and click finish. This tiny little thing is the TeraCopy, the fastest copy tool for Windows. Now let's copy some files and test our TeraCopy. I have some files here. Let's copy this folder to this TechyV folder. Just select copy or press Ctrl C as shortcut or do whatever method you traditionally used. Click copy and paste it here. You can see another TeraCopy window. There is 183 MB of file to be copied. Click start now to start the copy. You can see that the copying is under process. It's fast, very fast, and it's done. We have copied the file to here. The best part of TeraCopy is that you don't have to play with a lot of settings here, and it acts as a just normal copy tool, but always it copies much faster than the standard Windows copy tool. You were watching a quick review on TeraCopy, the fastest Windows copy tool. This is Lestan Passio from TechyV.com signing off.